Okay guys, so now for the second part of this test, I already have the 530 prop installed. Let's basically do the same and see. Right now it's pulling 0.08. Everything is connected but no throttle, so right now this is not talking right away. Right now let's see how many amps does it pull like this. So full throttle it was 5.6. So this means that on my mini tricopter, as you can see here, I'm using the same motors, the 2200 kVs, as you can see, and I'm going to be using the 5-inch props. So this means I can easily use 12 amp ESCs and won't have any issues with that. Okay, I know that these motors won't draw more than 5.6 amps at full throttle. That's it for now.